much more buff version of me. He's a brawler, and I'm happy he is here on SmackDown.
So new faces making a name for themselves here on Friday Night SmackDown, including last week. How about Shotzi comes out to the ring and challenges the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. Massive opportunity for Shotzi. She brought the champ to the limit. Sasha Banks was out there cheering Shotzi on. But that slight distraction there would allow Charlotte to take over with natural selection and put Shotzi away. Great effort, however, by Shotzi. Sasha Banks upset, but at the end, so was Shotzi. And Shotzi, Pat, just lost it.
Shotzi snapped and beat the hell out of Sasha Banks. The blueprint off the front of the taking care of business tank and more of the ball pit. I mean, it was a snap completely from Shotzi.
Shotzi, everyone just saw what happened last week, but what they didn't see when they first arrived at SmackDown was you came out on your tank with this green hair.
I've had enough. I have finally had enough. Ever since I came to SmackDown, I've lost title opportunities. I lost my tag partner. I've lost the support of the WWE Universe. And last week, thanks to Sasha Banks, I lost the biggest match of my entire career. I am not going to smile and pretend everything's okay anymore. Sasha's patronizing attitude was my breaking point. And now, Sasha is my target. I am going to run over Sasha Banks and anyone else that gets in my way. And I don't need a tank to do it.